Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club here. The tablet mode on Windows 10 was introduced to make Windows 10 more user-friendly on the Surface Pro and the Surface Book. However, there is always a chance that you might end up with your Windows 10 device stuck in tablet mode. In this video, we will look at some fixes. We'll also link an article in the description down below. As a word of caution, before making any changes to your computer, create a system restore point to remove any unwanted changes later on. Let's start by looking at our settings. Go to Settings, go to System, look for Tablet. You'll see a box that asks what mode to use it in. When you sign in, choose Never to use Tablet mode, then restart your computer. We can then check the full screen settings. Press Windows and the I key at the same time. Go to Personalization and then to Start. Find Use Start Full Screen and uncheck it or toggle it to off if it's toggled on. Then restart your computer and see if it worked. You can then try and perform a full system shutdown. Open a command prompt as an admin and enter in the following: shutdown space slash s space slash f space slash t 0 and then hit enter. This will completely shut down your computer. Once it is off, wait a minute or two and turn it back off. If you are on a Surface device, try a two-button restart. Press and hold the power button for 30 seconds. Then release the buttons, then press and hold the volume up and the power button for about 20 seconds. The display will flash a few times, but keep the buttons pressed until the device turns off. Wait a few minutes to restart and see if that fixes it. Then, you can disable the tablet mode via the registry. Go into the search and look for the registry editor. Go to H key current user. Then go to software. Go to Microsoft. Go to Windows. Then, current version, and you're looking for Immersive Shell. Right-click on the entry called Tablet Mode. Click on Modify. You want to set the base to hexadecimal and the data value to 0. Click OK and restart your computer. Now, if all else fails, try and perform a system restore. Type in sysdm.cpl and hit enter. Select the tab marked System Protection and then choose the button called System Set as System Restore. Then just follow the on-screen instructions. Have you had a problem with your device stuck in tablet mode? Tell us in the comments how you fixed it. To get the most out of your Windows 10 experience, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and to subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to help you get the most out of your digital world. Thanks for watching and have a great day.